Well, certainly we didn't get what we deserved. I think it was very clear we were much the better side today. And I said, obviously, when you concede a goal like that so late on, probably epitomised a wee bit of the luck that went against us today.
Well, I think it's a really interesting way to reflect to it. Obviously, I don't think we played the way we can play on the ball. I think we went at our best in that respect. But in many ways, it was a real test of character today, the game.
Yeah, I mean, he's probably not getting as much limelight as Yannick, but as I've said to him, he's more of a Mark Mann this year, and when they mark Jason tight like they do, they leave Yannick a little bit of space, so it's 6 and 1/2, there's another, you know. He played a team game last weekend against Baines, he was fantastic, so his contribution, you know, it was sort of a manager's dream, really, at the moment.
Yeah, we didn't defend the set plays as well as we have done in previous games. No doubt in the first half that, for the most part, we were pretty comfortable. I think it's probably about half an hour before they had any serious sort of threat on our goal. Second half, we didn't really control. We didn't play with enough control.
Yeah, I think we played a very good first half with very attacking and attractive football. We were very dominant. We don't give so many chances away.
If we hadn't been so stupid in the first place by gifting them two goals, I wouldn't be sat here being as frustrated as I am. I think that our sloppy start was just something I didn't expect today. I know we had to change the team around a lot, but Manchester United have got gifted players, and if you make silly mistakes like we made, they'll punish you, and they punished us twice.
We're always in shape to create opportunities. And it was a fast 1-0 after the half time, but I think all the credits to QPR, because they played a fantastic second half, and it was... The second half was on a high level in all the things what football means.
Well, when we got over the first 10 minutes and when we scored to give everybody a lift, we had an awful 10, 15 minute, awful start. But it shows the character of them, that they've rolled their sleeves up and got back into it, which I was pleased about. And you're right, for a good hour after that, it was, could have went either way, and weren't quite good enough on the day, but we'll give it a right good go, and against a quality team and opposition like that, that's all you can ask for.
Joe Hart played 8 games in 32 days, so it's a lot of game for a goalkeeper. It's good for him to work a normally week completely, and I have a squad with 22 or 23 players, and I made the rotation. I think it's better for the team. In this case, I think that was good for Willie to repeat.
We play the chances we created, and it should be quite all right. I'm not saying happy because we didn't win, but nearly, because we stopped Swansea from playing, we play a little bit higher on the pitch, we have pace, we put plenty of balls in the box. We created chances.
Went at our fluid best today. Not really creating the chances we have been doing in the other games. But then the next best thing after that, if that's happening, is to make sure that you defend well, keep a clean sheet, and try and make sure you don't lose the game, which we did well today.